Hi guys, welcome to this video. My name is Eddie, I'm your host, and I hope that you have a fantastic day. And if you don't have it, I hope you will have it tomorrow and the day after, and you know, all the time that you wish. I want to welcome you. So welcome to this video, welcome to my channel. Добро пожаловать на мой канал. Bonjour, buenos dias, bon dia, marhaba, sabah el nur. Mabuhay to all my Filipino fans. Kamusta? Did I forget anything? Probably did. Guten Tag. Right? It's a hard sequence, so don't be mad at me if I miss something. I want to welcome you all, but yeah, this I'm not reading from a list. Maybe I should, but it's difficult to remember it all. I try something new here, you know. While I was making, you know, I searched for Morissette version of Shine on the Wish Bus. So I entered. I don't do it a lot. Don't know why, but I entered the, you know, the Wish Bus playlist. Maybe I should do it probably, you know, more often. And I see what is, you know, popular, because in my mind, you know, popular is correlates with very good. Otherwise, why would it be popular? So I'm taking, you know, like a shot here with someone that I don't know. I haven't even heard. I haven't even had them recommended to me until now. But they are popular on this channel, so this is a great production. They're not just, you know, bringing you know, anyone. I hope so. This is accomplished, you know, musicians, and yeah, this one is Col, and they are performing Nasilosa Dilim. I probably massacred, you know, the name. I guess it's Filipino, and I guess this is some kind of local, you know, song. So I only embedded, you know, the subtitles, the English subtitles, so we can all enjoy the words as well. And yeah, I saw it's not a one man, it's like a band. So anyway, first time for me, Koln. Nasilo, I hope that I like them, because I already saw, you know, that they had at least one recent song on that list as well. So I will see how I like them, and how is the, like, you know, the popularity, and your feedbacks for this video. And yeah, guys, as always, if you liked it, if you want me to make more videos, you know, of your favorite singers, I welcome you to join my YouTube channel, to subscribe, also leave likes. It is very, you know, meaningful to me. It helps the channel grow. And yeah, with that being said, let's get started. First time rock on the Wish Bus. They are so crowded. Concert, very nice. Kamusta na ang bumago? Wish 107. Napili kong inaboy. Pinumulat lang mato. rock voice. This is amazing, the lead vocalist is just amazing. I guess they are professionals, but it's a really high quality stuff. Sounds great. They sound great. Wow, very, very nice. Wow, that was a great, they sound great. I mean, are they popular in Philippines, I guess? Of course they're popular if they had so many, you know, views, but this combination of rock and the Wish Bus, I haven't seen it until now, and that sounded great. I play the guitar a little bit myself, nothing like these guys, but you know, the chords are okay, totally, you know, okay, small. I play the acoustic guitar, not electronic guitar, but I have difficulties, you know, with this kind of fast solos. And wow, that was incredible, and it sounded really good, really in place, like provided this, you know, stops. The meanings of the words are like okay. I was, you know, maybe it's limitations of the language. Was it Tanglo, like the Philippines language, I guess? And I really liked, you know, when he was singing the vowels. It's not like I don't know, I can't remember, but let's say it's like hallway, it's the hallway, like making you know, the texture to his to like playing his voice like an instrument. That was really, really nice. The lead vocalist is really impressed me, but actually, you know, every one of them, but usually, you know, the biggest impact is with the lead vocalist, and they sounded great. Tell me, you know, I have such a, you know, big diversity, you know, on my channel. Until now it can be, and it can be diversified even more. So tell me if you like this kind of stuff, you know, if you want me to cover more of them, and maybe some other, you know, performances. I really liked it. I think that it deserves, you know, the popularity that it has overall and on this, you know, live show. Sorry, the live Wish Bus show. Yeah, guys, so thank you for watching this with me. I hope that I will see you in the next one.